The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
And his opponent from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero!
So many historic memories of Latino Heat. I know our colleague JBL speaks so highly of the respect he holds for Eddie Guerrero, one of the all-time greats.
Eddie Guerrero, always known for his incredible passion for all things sports entertainment. One of the all-time greats.
Well, these two superstars know each other. They know each other for decades. Know the ins and outs of their styles, their personalities.
Outrageous athleticism.
Turning the tables. Oh, that'll leave a mark. This could be big. Going up high. Flying. What a drop kick. Elbow drop. If you didn't want to pose in Eddie Guerrero tonight, Corey, what do you focus on to score the victory in this match?
You need to adapt to Guerrero's playbook, which is a complete lack of a rule book. Be aware when he's willing to lie, cheat, or steal, and initiate proper countermeasures. Stop him from malfeasance and know when you can perhaps get one over on Latino Heat.
The stomp in every single part of his body. And Latino Heat is really dialed in right now.
Guerrero's bouncing the opposition around like a lowrider.
Guerrero has flight in mind.
From the heavens,
a splash from the top. Goes into the pin.
Two
count. A kick out before three.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Ray had that well scouted.
Mysterio is going to look to press on the advantage.
The U-turn Mysterio needed in this match. Could have been that right there.
6-1-9.
And now
from the outside.
Oh, springboard leg drop.
Now Ray needs to end this.
He steps foot in the ring again. Springboard misses the target.
There is some power behind that punch.
And Eddie pays for leaving an opening.
Oh, stop.
Ooh, sharp kick.
This match grinding him down a little. He's going for it all. Launching.
Eddie was ready for that.
Big throw. The springboard attack fails to land. Oh, man. Leg drop, arm breaker.
Oh, what a kick.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
And the momentum is shifting away from Eddie.
Guerrero's been deterred from stealing this match thus far. Good job keeping Eddie's rule breaking in check.
Thank you.
This is making me nervous.
Oh, no! Slingshot DDT at the apron. Connects on the kick. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Snapmare. Right across the face.
Oh, man.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Powerful fallaway slam.
DDT.
He may be in a bad way here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Hurricanrana.
Guerrero was ready there.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Elbow on the spot. Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
He'll head to the ring.
Drop kick. Snapmare.
Re-entering the ring now. Oh, Rey Mysterio.
Something's about to go either.
From the top.
And his chances are fading.
Two.
No, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
You have to be impressed with how much Eddie can endure, how much he's able to still fight on.
Rey Mysterio deep in thought right now, wondering what else he needs to do.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. Launches off the top rope.
What awareness seeing Rey coming. This capacity crowd is on their feet. They've never seen anything like this.
Guerrero and Mysterio both look.
They're at the highest.
Oh, so the front for the win.
There's two.
Hey, no way. No way.
A kick out. We're seeing the never say die attitude of Rey Mysterio.
And now Eddie has to shake that outcome off. He has to keep his mind on his opponent.
On the ropes, good lord. That was impressive.
What a match. What a match. Landed with a neck breaker. He's stalking his opponent
from the top.
And he was ready for that.
The following contest is a six-man ladder match. Making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Psycho Chris Pine War.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
Well, he can knock anyone off.
And from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Showtime Benjamin!
Benjamin has an incredible resume, and it just keeps getting better. A collegiate All-American who has held WWE gold, has traveled all around the world, and definitely ready for his WrestleMania moment.
Shelton's got a litany of memorable ladder match moments at WrestleMania, but he can deliver on the grandest stage of them all, no matter what.
And from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 248 pounds, Chris Jericho.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 246 pounds, Christian.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
Thank you. from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Superstar.
No matter the stipulation or the opposition, this athlete stays the course. They've overcome some tough situations, and I admire that.
So what? Everyone gets dealt a tough hand from time to time, but you have to know when to fold.
Well, knowing this person, I don't think you'll get your wish anytime soon, Corey.
Evil has been unmasked. After a decade of destruction, the WWE Universe finally able to look into the eyes of fear itself.
And from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
What a terrifying presence. This monstrous abomination extracted from your childhood nightmares.
Once the deepest, darkest secret of The Undertaker, Kane's presence is alive and well for the world to see.
Hanging high above the ring now is the Money in the Bank contract briefcase, which symbolizes so much.
Well, it's more than just a contract. It's an opportunity to change your career, change your life. Think of all the superstars who earned the right to be Mr. or Ms. Money in the Bank. How it's completely changed not only their WWE career, but their livelihoods.
Bang, drop of the leg.
Pleasant ending. Uh-oh.
No!
Uh-oh.
dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Into the ring again. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Hurts on the middle rope.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Byron, looks like that ladder is perfectly placed.
And you can't ask for a much better spot than that.
Yeah. Escape just in time.
Position to be in right now. Look at this. He gets back into the ring. Counters. Put him at the button.
Ooh, body shot.
He's one step ahead there. Oh, elbow face.
There's a snap there.
And a basement drop kick. Bang! Back in the ring now. Projectile now. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Sent right out of the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here? A backbreaker now. Answering back.
Oh, right in the arm.
He's heading back to the ring.
What a punch. Puts
the hammer
right on the lower back.
Ouch. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know if he is thinking.
Is a critical moment.
And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
I don't believe it.
Hanging on with a death grip. Please don't fall. Please don't fall.
And out of the ring he goes. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
We've seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show. And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Back into the ring.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. Oh, no. Stop right there. Gun. Blows right to the body.
It's two on one. No, don't do that.
Perfectly placed target. He's setting up the ladder now.
But can he get up there in time? That's the question.
In a corner. I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
There's never too early to try.
He's latching on to it.
Come on. You got no quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you. Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
See how long that lasts.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole. Not a very well calculated one either.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime,
big four.
That battle is high up the ring now.
Who wants it more?
Looks like he's got more than Watson.
Yeah, but this will not end well, I promise you.
Lands the elbow.
He does not want to be fighting from underneath. This leg more.
Setting it in place.
Landing hard at the back suplex.
The only thing left to do is pull it down.
Easier said than done.
Oh, this could be the beginning of the end, Michael. Here's where you want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set up and climb the ladder.
Bang right in the face. Great reversal. How's that for a count?
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Shelton has him staring in the lights.
Oh, man.
This could very well be it.
You could very well be right.
Comes back into the ring.
Oh, my gosh.
He returns to the ring.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
He's ejected from the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Running elbow drop on target. Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here.
Close. Fighting back by the counter.
That's a long way down.
And now he's continuing to fight up top.
Counter after counter.
Oh, strong impact. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. And he's taking this to the outside now. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Taking his one back to the ring now. Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder. Remarkable power being shown here. Set it up for something here. Boom, right to the body. He catches Shelton with a counter. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Big time.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
And he's able to counter. And here is Kane forced out of the ring. Able to reverse that one. He turns it around. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top,
diving headbutt. That's not it. I don't know what it is.
Double gut buster. Tough position to be caught in here.
Down in a hurry.
He's back into the ring.
Could be in the beginning of the end.
Here we go. We might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
I think you might be right, Corey.
This very well might be the match right there.
It's just a matter of time.
Countered it just in time.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
He has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He deflects it right back.
Dragon suplex. Ooh-hoo.
Gets inside the ring. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor, to the outside.
This could get wild.
Elbow drop.
He steers.
Oh, spin!
Just like he envisioned.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
He's taking this to the floor now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
Lock. No, no!
Belly to belly!
My goodness!
Hits him with the counter.
That's gonna sting.
He's back into the ring. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Hooked up in the corner.
Exploder suplex. And jaw-dropping match. Here is the latest Money in the most lethal superstar in the history of WWE, the Apex Predator.
The Viper is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You know, Randy Orton watched his father in the very first WrestleMania main event, and then he went on to main event multiple WrestleManias of his own.
Now this is a stage where he's faced the likes of The Undertaker, Triple H, and John Cena.
We have seen Randy Orton go from being known as a legend killer to a legend. And we know Orton only needs three letters to create the ultimate WrestleMania moment. RKO.
Career decorated with championship goals.
But despite that success, you could also say Randy Orton has carried himself as a very entitled and selfish superstar.
Or you can look at the reality that Randy Orton worked hard and earned every bit of it.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, The Undertaker!
Taking souls and digging holes, Big Evil has arrived.
You want to learn about longevity, what it takes to remain a superstar, top tier level, your entire career here? Well, look at this man, The Undertaker.
Changing with the times, but just as dominant as ever.
There's Undertaker, a legend who has proven to be such an exceptionally gifted talent inside the ring that he came to also be known as the Phenom.
A credit to his endurance and the scores of all-time great matches he's had and won.
Tonight could be just another notch in the Undertaker's belt.
And then I'm always frightened by the thoughts permeating in Randy Orton's mind, absent of remorse or any moral compass. Maybe you see him come up.
Barely kicks out. Wow. Undertaker gets reversed.
Malicious fallaway slam.
Heading back to the ring.
Into the turnbuckle.
Randy Orton gets him back.
Great awareness by the dead man.
Got to find a way to get out of this. All ran face first.
Big forearm.
A nice shot by the Undertaker.
One of the best strikers in the business.
A lot of game tape out there on Randy Orton. Certainly would be best to build a strategy around it.
Orton's an athlete that's evolved his game to be precise. If you haven't done your homework, you're in trouble. You adapt or you perish.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Well scattered reversal there.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling. Kick lands.
Ooh, well measured.
Undertaker saw it coming. Huge boot.
The Undertaker got in mind here, hey, Meyer.
How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Boom! Start etching a new gravestone. That's an example of what makes Taker the Phenom.
Taking aim to the back of the neck.
Well placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick.
Showing the benefits of being divorced.
Amazing resilience from the dead man.
And this match is still not over. Orton is seething at that kick out.
Max handle from the middle rope.
Answers back on Orton.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go.
Last ride. Taker's about to end another fight.
Two count. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
The Viper will not perish. The Viper cannot be slain here tonight.
I think the Undertaker might be happy about that kick out. He has dished out a beating, and it looks like it's not done.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
From the top. Double axe handle.
took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Oh, my God!
Somehow, Orton is down.
There's two! It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.